Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the issue null or empty data is getting posted in your MySQL database when using Node.js as well as Postman. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a super simple Node.js code. This is my connection and this is my post operation over here, and I have also done entire CRUD operations like post, put, update and delete. If you want to watch the entire tutorial, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top. So now I will show you how to solve this issue. So the code is perfectly fine, because if I just go to my Postman and if I again send it, I'll be getting posted again, but there is no error appearing in my console as well. And if I go to my MySQL DB and if I just run again, I'll be getting second null row. So there is some issue with our Postman or some other MySQL DB, okay, because the code is absolutely fine over here. So the reason why we are getting this error is because in the Postman, when sending our request payload or our data, we have mentioned it as text over here, the format. So we need to change this text to JSON or your necessary format like XML or whatever you want. So now you can see that it has been highlighted because we are sending in the data in a form of JSON, key and value pairs, but we have mentioned it as normal plain text. So if I just now send it, yeah, it is posted. And if I just go to my database and select the contents, and if I just move it up, so here you can see, right, this time the data has been posted. So simple, just change the format from text to JSON or any other format that is needed, okay? So I hope you would have found this video useful. I have also run many other tutorials in Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, C, C++, Java, Python. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.